Ohm's law states that the current through a conductor between two points is directly proportional to the potential difference across two points.